I'm Sophia and we're at McRobie's composting facility. This is where people can drop off their garden waste as well as businesses and council's own gardening crews. So here behind us we have the mulcher that's mulching up all of the green waste and turning it into this beautiful wood chip material. So here's the mulch. It's still got some chunky bits in it and that's just going to be added to our big compost piles. So these are the windrows, our long composting piles. We make these windrows out of four parts wood chips and one part waste such as this. So we can see we get things from food, from supermarkets and cafes, coffee grounds, all sorts of nitrogen rich goodness. A really important part of the composting process here is that the compost heaps get really hot. What this does is it burns the weed seeds and wipes out other pathogens, but keeps that good, healthy bacteria going alive and well. We like to regularly monitor. And we'll find here that this heap is 60 degrees and climbing. We water these, we turn these, and they essentially cook for the next 6 to 8 months. This machine here is called the trommel. We use this in the later stage of making the compost for screening out all the larger, chunkier stuff that doesn't belong. And here's the final product. It's absolutely beautiful quality, ready for people's gardens. And it's also used by the city in the city's gardens.